dream come true. We must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
This place could use some furniture.
A nice divan.
Them Eridians never did anything small, did they? Oh, I guess you do need a plant-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. Hey, you're glowing.
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously.
Fascinating. Perhaps sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora vault key. Now it seems we must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Ah. Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Eridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together! Come here, you rat!
One of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next up, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Bamboo.
Huh. This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top. What the hell is this?
Cool trick, huh, Dad? Say hello to my new family.
Come on, she knows we're here! We gotta hurry!
Come on, give it the key, like the last one.
The machine nearly has enough power to seal Pandora. Keep going.
Last one, Vault Hunter. This way. Stay sharp. This way! Come on!
Drop that beam!
Run! Leave the traction, will ya?
Eat my holy leg!
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
Tyreen! You don't know what you're doing, Starlight! The destroyer's called that for a reason! It literally eats stars!
Not if I eat it first.
guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The decorative Feo statue's close.
We gotta hurry.
These are suffering!
Ichigo!
You off of the key. Better hold on to your keister. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way. Is it working?
Tannis!
Whoa.
Eat my holy blood!
Pop it off!
Connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Touch it I shall. As the nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tannis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tannis!
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Kill.
I'm with you, Bomb Hunter!
End of the road, Superfan! For you, anyway. Troy and I were kids. We'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. The brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Starlight! Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. We went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Irene, listen to me! This won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
Befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines but me.
We've got an Empress!
Woo!
Still got it.
You gotta jump!
This for me? Haven't we done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once, and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here, when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyrene leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyrene went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines. A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping.